From the 19, it's not easy riding green.
It's beyond frustrating.
It was a colossal mess.
Commuters teeing off after power problems cause trolley trouble.
The Green Line is back on track tonight after a wiring issue shut down the entire service during the busy morning commute. But that's no consolation to riders who say they're fed up with this train trouble. The Night Team's Tim Caputo live in Boston with more on today's issues and what they're talking about, these passengers. Tim?